There are three major categories of health science information that you may encounter in your research: consumer health information, trade journals, and scholarly research articles. Each is credible and useful in different situations. Let's take a look at how they compare. The most popular type of health information is consumer health information. It can be found easily and in large quantities online, like WebMD, but varies greatly in quality and usefulness. Consumer health information is written predominantly for those who are not in the medical professions. It provides a summary of health and medical information in a more easily digestible form, without using industry jargon and terminology. Consumer health articles may mention research studies, but they often use vague references and don't give specifics. Quality consumer information can be useful to provide a quick overview or an introduction to a topic, or to help provide information to patients in a more readable format. Since consumer health articles might not all be written by experts in the field, it's important to evaluate such information for credibility and accuracy. Examples of good consumer health information include the Merck Manual for Consumers or Medline Plus. Trade journals are publications that are specifically aimed at professionals in a field. These are often published by a professional organization or association and focus on a single field, like nursing or medical assisting. Written by experienced professionals, these resources provide useful information in a clear and concise manner so that it can be applied on the job. The focus of articles is application of research rather than the research itself. For example, a trade journal article might mention a new drug and summarize the results of the trials rather than describe a particular trial in detail. Trade journals are useful to find practical information that can be applied in your day-to-day profession. Examples of trade journals include publications like American Nurse and Pharmacy Times. Scholarly, or academic journals, are the most detailed form of health information. They include both original research articles and reviews of research. Many times, the journals are peer-reviewed, or articles are checked by other professionals in the field before being published. Research articles include original experiment results, data analysis, research assessment, clinical trials, and case studies. Typically written by those who've conducted the study or experiment, these articles are considered primary sources in medicine and science. Review articles cover a topic in great detail and examine all research on that topic. Examples of scholarly journals in the health sciences include the Journal of Pediatric Nursing and the American Journal of Nursing.